Hi all, and welcome to my vlog here with an unboxing for you guys. Yeah, I've got it right down here. As you can see, I have already taken the liberty of cutting the tape. But yeah, I ordered this beast of a piece of candy 10 days ago, and it's finally come. And inside the box we will have another box. Of course, isn't there any other? Okay, here we go. This here is, oh my god, let me see, this is 1 full kilo of gummy worm. Yeah, and some of you may already know what this is, but see, it is packed in a nice heat resistant foil, and also there is a heat resistance, or actually a gelatin pack, which you can put in the freezer and it will keep it nice and cold and moist. Go. Oh my god, you can just smell the gummy of it. But here we go. Yeah, I couldn't resist. That there is is almost a meter long of 1 kilo gummy worm. yeah. I'm actually hesitant to try and open this package and take a bite out of it, because I actually don't want to, because look at it, it's a freaking gummy worm. It's a huge gummy worm. But yeah, we're going to do this, come hell or high water. We're gonna take a bite out of this son of a bitch. But yeah, which side should we open and take a bite out of? The blue side, I know, is blueberry, I think. Let me see here. Doesn't say anything. It has 0% fat. It's a gummy worm. How can it have 0% fat? It doesn't have any fat. Oh, sorry, I underestimated it. This is not a kilo. This is actually 2.5 kilos of gummy worm. It says so right here, 2.5 kilos of gummy worm. And those 2.5 kilos, okay, it does have some fat in it. It actually has 80 grams of fat. That's quite a lot. Saturated fat. Yeah, there's normal fat and then there's saturated fat. There's 25 grams saturated fat. Cholesterol, 300. God damn. Sodium, 2.400 kilos of sodium. Oh my god! Total carbohydrate, total carbohydrate, 375 grams, and dairy fiber, I have no idea what that is, 30 grams. Sorry about that. Yeah, but it doesn't say what the different sides of it is, but I do remember that the blue side is blueberry, the green side, I cannot remember what that is, but yeah, This is 2.5 kilos of gummy worm for you. So we're gonna go with the blue side. God damn, this thing is epic.
Oh my god!
Okay. Do we have it? Yeah, we do. Do we have something here? Oh, damn. Oh. You know the smell of gummy bears, right? Intensified that by like 100.
God damn it.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh, this is so creepy. Ew. Oh well, here goes nothing. Holy crap. That actually tastes quite good. Oh. For a giant 2.5 kilo gummy worm, that actually tasted quite nice. Yeah. And I was right, this was blueberry, the blue one. Don't know what the green side is, but yeah. I'll give you a heads up when I'm... yeah, done eating it, and that's gonna take a few days.
Oh my god!
Yeah, actually, it says here on the side of the box... Recommended daily consumption is only 40 grams. Sorry about this. So yeah, it says that you should cut it up into pieces. Every second fold. So yeah, you can see that these wrinkles. I can't probably see it, but there are some wrinkles there. Folds. So every second fold. Cut it up, and then you have your, like, 40 gram piece gummy worm. That would be 18. I think that would be, around 18 pieces to 20 pieces. So, yeah. Of course, I'm gonna wiggle this one up again. Because I will cut this beast up into pieces. Ah, come on, you can do it. There we go. But yeah, that was my weird unboxing for you guys. 2.5 kilos of gummy worm. God damn it. Actually, I got an idea so you better can see it.
Oink.
Yeah. Aha! Come on. And then the green one. Yeah. Oh my god. So, yeah, I am going to, I'm actually gonna take a picture of it right now, because I'm gonna send it to my cousin, who's actually quite she's also a candy lover like me. So yeah, I told her that I got a 1 kilo gummy worm, but actually this is a 2.5 kilo gummy worm. So yeah, god damn it. So yeah. Thank you all so very much for watching. Me and Gummy Worm here, we're gonna have a lovely evening. I'm probably gonna take a few more bites out of him tonight. So yeah, as always, catch you on the flip side.
Derp.